Morning student, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Student, today we are going to revise subject English letter G. G sound G. Grapes. G gift. G goat. G gate. G gloves. G glass. Now I will teach you how to write letter G. As we know, we have 4 lines in our English notebook. We write in upper 3 lines. Student, make a curve and go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Yes, try again. Make a curve and go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Yes, try again. Make a curve and go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Yes, try again. Make a curve. Go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Yes, try again. Make a curve. Go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Yes, try again. Make a curve. Go center line and make sleeping line. This is letter G. Do one activity with me. Student, dip your finger in watercolor and imprint on grapes. Wow, these are yummy, yummy grapes. Do this activity at home. Okay, have a nice day. Bye-bye.